Well, it's always a treat when Nancy Griffith puts out a new album, and she has just done that. I think it's her 19th. And this one's even more of a treat to her fans because 9 out of the 13 songs on the record were written by Nancy or co-written by Nancy. And it is a lovely, lovely feel, has a lovely feel. She's brought some of her friends to give you an idea of what it sounds like. I know she's going to play some tunes off the record and maybe some other things too. She's been coming to the Mountain Stage for a long time, and we hope she continues to do that. The record is called The Loving Kind on Rounder, and I think she's going to sing that tune and tell you what it's about because it's a very, very powerful story. Please welcome back to the Mountain Stage, Ms. Nancy Griffith.
A very good evening to all of you who are listening on the radio and who are here in the audience this evening. I'm going to start out with a song that I co-wrote with one of Grand Ole Opry's youngest and growing stars, and to who I consider to be the Loretta Lynn of this young generation of country, Miss Elizabeth Cook. For all of our mothers, a simple life. I want a simple life
like my mother, and one true love for my older years. I don't want yours to take my children. I want a simple sun and moon walk hand in hand together, trading places, shining on the truth. And the moon moves the bottoms of the ocean, so the song and ring of farmers' hands to you. I want a simple life one true love for my older years. I don't want yours to take my children. I want a simple life while I'm here. We all seek comfort in the light of day. Can wash off in the rain. Everything we need is all around us. Everything we need can save. Mother Nature talks, whispering her thoughts, so the past could choose to crosswalk. Want a simple life like my mother, one true love for my older years. I don't want yours, take my children. I want a simple life.
Oh, just like everybody on the radio wants to listen to me try to cough this frog out of my throat that's living in there rent-free. He'll come out. In This next song is the title song from the new CD, and it's so special because I was inspired to write this by reading an obituary in the New York Times in last spring, and it was of a woman named Mildred Loving, and I had never heard of the case of Loving versus the state of Virginia until I read her obituary and realized how important to our country she and her husband were. The song tells the story.
They were the loving kind. She was black and he was white. In Virginia, 1958, they found love amongst the hay. They were told they could never wed. They married anyway. Then the sheriff took them both to jail. Separated till they made their bail. Changed the heart of our nation with their wedding vows from the highest court in the land. Their union would lawfully stand if they Mildred and Richard. That's how they'll be remembered. They proved that love is truly blind. They were the loving kind. Now the Lovings live the quiet life in their Virginia home. And while the case went through the courts, they brought three children to this world, simply Mildred and Richard. Mildred died in 2008, 50 years beyond the hay. They changed the heart of a nation with their wedding vows from the highest court in the land. Their union would lawfully stand, simply Mildred and Richard. That's how they'll be remembered. And they proved that love is truly blind. They were the loving kind. They proved that love is truly blind. They were the loving kind.
I'd like to bring out my friend Todd Snyder, who worked on the new record with me, and I hope he doesn't have a frog as well. This song is a tune that it was on a record that came out exactly 25 years ago, and it's a song that is my drummer, Pat McInerney's, favorite song that I've ever written. Since he co-produced the new record, I figured that he had a right to a request after 21 years of playing with me.
We walk along the Hudson when it snows here in Manhattan. We live our lives so out of place. They catch my cheek and make me wonder how this happened. Two young lovers pack their dreams and move from the Texas plains. Oh, I'm gonna take us back where we belong. You can see it in the stars that our weather's coming on one of these days. Now our daddy's through cotton spitting dust of a morning. We met on a school bus rolling through the autumn fields our daddy's raised. Beneath the hot August sky our mother's waved goodbye. Daddy tipped a hat with a tear in his eye when we left for the city where the sun really shines 102 in the shade. Oh, we're gonna take us back where we belong. See it in the stars that our weather's coming on. One of these days. Hey, do you want to take a cab uptown? Watch a skater spin around and around. We could talk about leaving this town some other day. And I suppose we look like natives here. A middle-aged couple with silver hair. When the nights are cold, the love we share 102 in the shade. Oh, I'm gonna take us back where we belong. Where you can see it in the stars that our weather's coming on. One of these days, I'm gonna take us back where we belong. You can see it in the stars that our weather's coming on. One of these days, one of these days.
I think I'm going to be able to get rid of a frog by giving him water. This is a tune that I wrote as a tribute to my hero, one of my heroes, and a woman I attribute my ability to write songs and go forward on my own, playing rhythm guitar and writing tunes, and that would be the incredible Loretta Lynn. Well, I am leaving Mississippi in the evening rain. Well, these Delta towns that wear satin gowns in a happy frame. Loretta Lynn guides my hands to the radio. Where would I be in times like these without the songs I read or wrote? Cause when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Oh, when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Oh, the radio. Oh, listen to the radio. The radio. Oh, listen to the radio. Oh, the radio. I love the answer to step, the good old boy back in Tennessee. Sofa, he's looking for his supper, wondering what's it become of me. I got a 0018 Martin guitar in the back seat of the car, and I am leaving Mississippi with the radio. 'Cause when you There's a moon across the border in that Louisiana sky. I smell a bunch of train, I hear silver wings, and in a way the haggard fly. And that good old boy will find a band of gold on the stereo. Then my mama's gonna call, so where she's gone, he'll say, down the road with the radio on. They ain't fine, my friend, they still got the radio. Got the radio, oh the radio, oh listen to the radio, radio, oh no, we listen to the radio, oh the radio, oh listen to the radio, it's a radio. Listening to Grand Ole Opry, or you'll be listening to Mountain State on NPR Radio. Rock and roll. I'd like to introduce our bass player and wonderful harmony singer from Arizona, Mr. Matt McKenzie. Back on the drums with me for 21 years, Mr. Patrick McInerney. On the guitar and singing harmonies and co-writer of this next song and also co-producer of The Loving Kind, my new CD, from the Black Forest of Germany, Mr. Tom Utz. This song is a tune that for all the folks who came to hear me in Atlanta a couple of months ago at the Botanical Garden, you were all screaming for this song, which is from the new record. Unfortunately, I didn't know how to play it. Even though I co-wrote it, I didn't know how to play it. So I kept passing it off to other band members, and I'm, Matt doesn't know it, Pat doesn't know it, you know. And finally, I just had to say, look, I don't know how to play it. It's a brand new record, and it's a song I wrote when my hand was incapacitated from surgery. And my co-writers, Tom Utz and Charlie Steffo, played the guitar. I did the melody. Don't think I just, you know, shuffled off to Buffalo on this song. But it's a really important song to me because I had a writer's block for quite a while, and then suddenly with the election it just burst. It just went away, and all kinds of thoughts and heartfelt issues came into my heart, and this was one of them, called Across America.
From the pundits, I've heard our leaders speak. I tell you now, I'd rather talk to the people in the streets. 'Cause you don't know someone until you've looked them in the eye. That gave me a purpose and every reason why I drove myself across America. Shining sea from the rocky coast of Maine, the mighty redwoods from the plains of South Dakota to the Gulf of Mexico. It's good to know that hope's alive again across America. I spoke folks in New Orleans with hammers in their hands. There's a waitress in Missouri who wants her own health plan. To the cars in Michigan and all the working men. It's good to know hope's alive again across America. It's good to know that hope's alive again across America.
Thank you. That is the first time I've played that song in public. Oh, thank you. Well, I have to pay tribute to one of my dear friends and a woman who I'm very proud to have been a part of her career. And this is a song that I wrote many years ago, in fact, in 1985. And my friend Kathy Mattea came to the studio while I was mixing my version of the song and said, I want that song. And it was a saving grace for both of us. She was about to lose her record deal and she'd never had a number one song. She didn't even have an album plan. But she went in immediately and recorded this song, and it was my first number one as a writer and her first number one as an artist. And she's a very special person to me, and I'll always love Kathy's version. But for West Virginia and Kathy's homeland, love at the Five and Dime. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made a Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of a five and dime. Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried cause he played in the bars. He kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. Still that love survived, cause it seemed it's a little closer. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time. Clouds don't see it. Tonight at this five and dime. One of the boys in Eddie's band took a shot at Peter's hand. Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back marching, singing a different tune, sporting Rita back by his side. They'd see, dance a little closer to me, dance a little closer now,
dance a little closer. Thank you.
Eddie traveled in a borrowed band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. Rita's got her house to keep. She writes diamond store novels of a love so sweet. They dance to the radio late at night. They still see you. Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time. Love's on sale tonight at this 5 and 9. This reader was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. Really made a Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer. I heard he was a darn good dancer. And he'd waltz the aisles of a 5 and 9 and lived a simple life. They'd go waltz the aisles of a 5 and 9. We could all go tomorrow and find a day. Go waltz the aisles on. Go waltz the aisles online. Go waltz the aisles online. And I hope you got mail.
Thank you kindly, Mountain Stage. Larry, come save me from the deadly frog.
Nancy Griffith, the new record is The Loving Kind, and you heard that song during the set, and it's a fine, fine record. Welcome back, Nancy's writing, and that last tune she did first on the show in 1988. It's great to hear it again. We'll always be good to hear.